actually what you hear dynamically in terms of power of the instrument are generated about only from less than one quarter of the total of the instrument. The majority of the sounds that are in there, even though Dennis mentioned that they are exaggerated compared to a church organ, they are really very subtle by comparison. And what I'll do for you now is something that'll kind of use those, and this will be just a one chorus through of memory from cats. And it's at the other extreme of the dynamic range.